Hi all, welcome to this short presentation of MESH project and especially what is happening this spring here in Tampere. My name is Ulla-Maija Koivula. I'm part of the MESH expert team. And this is what is going to happen. We are starting a new mentoring group in February and it continues up to June. We have there four group meetings online during the afternoons. The dates you can see from the slide. And mentors and mentees can then make their own schedule in for their pair meets. And approximately, they could meet like once a month or once in 5 weeks. The mentoring group is meant for highly educated immigrants, and mostly the language that we are using is English, but of course, if you wish, you can also use Finnish. And you can apply for participation by sending a motivation letter and a short CV either to me or to my colleague Sanna Keskikuru. And then we are not only looking for mentees, we are also looking for mentors. So this is a chance to develop your counseling skills and your intercultural communication skills. And you can be from any professional field. The only requirement is that you are interested to become a mentor and to help a mentee to find his or her place in the work life, in the Finnish work life. The objectives in the mentoring program can be, for instance, enhancing job searching skills or enhancing networks or plan career or whatever. And the same thing, you can apply via by an email and then we continue from that. And the third thing that we are starting this spring is professional networking. We have workshops which take place in small groups, also online during these corona times, during the afternoons, and the program continues for 5 times. And this program is headed by a colleague of ours, Nashreen Jinia, who originally herself comes from Bangladesh. And in this program, we are using STEPS model, which is a model for networking, starting from early steps, how to create a network and ending how to maintain it. So this is a chance also for if you are a highly educated immigrant person here in Finland. And this is our staff. You can see our contact details here and our phone numbers, and also you can read more about the project from the links under. So we hope to see you somehow during this spring, and please contact us. And anyway, take care and enjoy the winter. Bye bye.